So, Sarah, I find there's a bit of a misconception out there with retailers on the understanding of the Hard Rock branding. So, can you give us a little bit more insight on that?
Absolutely, that's a great question, Susan. At Hard Rock, music and entertainment is really at the heart of the brand. We incorporate it into everything that we do, but I think one of the big misconceptions is that Hard Rock is just for maybe an 18 to 35-year-old client. It's all about rock and roll, it's all about partying, that maybe we're not a family-friendly brand, but that's definitely not the case. We have so many amazing amenities on property for families and so many different programs for kids and teens of all ages.
Well, that's great. And I had the pleasure of experiencing the Hard Rock brand with you in Destination in Punta
Yes.
Cana about a year ago. And a few things stood out with me. Was number one, I found that brand was good for everybody. So whether
Absolutely.
it was a family, multi-generational families that the aunts and uncles and grandparents are going, or couples, or singles, it was a good fit for everyone, which I really, really liked. And it helped me have a better understanding of the brand as
Yes.
well. And the other thing that really stood out was groups. Like the
Yes.
Hard Rocks are great for groups.
Absolutely. All kinds of groups, like you mentioned, multi-generational family groups. We have those guaranteed connecting room categories, which can sleep up to six. We have our Limitless Resort Credit, which is great for those golf clients. It includes the golf. Of course, destination wedding groups. We're a very popular brand for destination weddings. So all different kinds of groups.
And you touched on golf groups, which is
Yes.
great because they are a niche market. And people think you have to have a group of 200 to have a group, but not with us and Transat and Hard Rock, the EIC brand. You just need a minimum of 10 adults or more to get those great rates with us. And we make it really easy, just touching base with the Transat coordinator, and we can get those rates out to you as well. So you're right. I think the groups are really where it's at, and
Absolutely.
it doesn't take much to get a group together, for sure. And also, we are very excited because our
Yes.
Transat brochure, of course, has been out for some months now, but it's cold out right now. It's
Yes.
winter time, so everyone's thinking of getting down south. And we're really pleased this year that your Unico brand has been part of the Transat Luxury Collection this year. We're very,
Yes.
very happy for that. And what does that mean for you guys?
Increased brand awareness. Being part of the luxury collection really makes it a lot easier for travel agents to sell to their luxury clients. They know that it's a quality product. We are part of leading hotels of the world and really a unique product for those clients looking for something luxury, adults only, in the Mayan.
Well, and that's it. So only Transat works with the very best. So if they are part of our luxury collection, you can stop there, right? You know
Yes,
you're going to get a great
exactly.
hotel. And you also have the option of booking our Transat exclusive inclusions with our luxury collection, where our passengers will get Free Option Plus, which is a really great little perk. They'll get private transfers to and from the airport. And we'll also get any stays at any of the lounges applicable at the airports as well as all, great room appointment, maybe concierge service,
Absolutely.
and the list goes on. So we're really pleased for that.
Yes.
And we also have our BombBomb program that is out there for the agents. So we're really happy that we can maybe double dip with your program for the
Absolutely.
agents.
We have our Amplified Rewards program, so hopefully everyone's already registered. Bookings need to be registered prior to client's departure, $50 to $500 per room in bonus commission, plus your bonbon at the Hard Rock properties, and at Unico, $225 to $400 per room in bonus commission.
Well,
So,
that sounds great to me,
absolutely.
for sure.